Well, last time you remember, Jiminy and the cadets returned a ruby and then dished out some dinner to a digital monster. On this week's episode, Jiminy and the cadets are working side by side with siblings Yakko, Wakko, and Dot to write a script for Steven Spielberg, who wants a show that is both social satire and slapstick. Meanwhile, some mice are proposing to pillage and gain power. How will Jiminy be able to stop the rodents from ruling the world? I say if you can stop the smarter one, it will be okay.
It's kind of a no-brainer.
Find out what happens on the next Hardcore Hodgepodge.